for all he has been to us in the beginning of this year. It is no doubt that God has been faithful in all our lives, in all our endeavors. So I'd like us to begin to turn into prayer as we begin to appreciate the name of God for his faithfulness over our life. Let's turn into prayer in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we appreciate you for your faithfulness. We thank you for your love over our life. We thank you for your mercy, for all that you have done for us. We acknowledge you. Let your name be praised, O Lord, in our lives, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we are giving thanks. Hello, can you hear me?
We can hear you, sir.
Okay, in Jesus' name, we are giving thanks.
Amen.
Amen.
I like us to commit this program unto God's hands, that God should take preeminence. The Bible says, where two or more are gathered, that the presence of God is present in their midst. So without any doubt, I believe that God's presence resides in our midst tonight. Let's begin to commit tonight's program, making into God, and that God should take preeminence from the beginning to the end. All the verses that God is going to use tonight, that God should empower them, and we turn into prayer in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we commit all the verses that you are going to use for us tonight, O Lord, unto your hands, O Lord. Father, we pray that you come to empower them, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Everyone from the beginning to the end, O Lord, Father, speak to them, O Lord. We ask for less of them as an individual and more of you, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, we ask that you take preeminence in today's program, O Lord, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, we are prayed.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, we are prayed.
Amen.
And briefly, I like us to put the territorial power under control. Let's begin to declare the name of Jesus, the power of God. Let's begin to exercise authority over principality, that in every power that tends to contend with our prayer tonight, that the power of God should bring them down. Can we begin to arrest the principalities, prince of Persia, that may tend to contend with our prayer tonight? Let's begin to arrest them with the fire of the Holy Ghost. Let's go into prayer in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we arrest every power that may be against our guardian tonight, every power that may contend with our prayers tonight. Father, we arrest them by fire in the name of Jesus. Father, we arrest them by fire in the name of Jesus. Every power that may say no to every form of our prayer tonight, Lord, we arrest them by fire in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we are prayed.
Amen.
And lastly, I want us to go to the presence of God. The Bible says, for all are sinned and come short the glory of God. The Bible says, if we say that we have not sinned, he said we deceive ourselves and the truth is not in us. But if we confess our sins, that is faithful and just to forgive us and cleanse us from every form of unrighteousness. In whatever way we might have erred in, we might have come short the glory of God. Can we turn to God in mercy, that God should have mercy upon us tonight in the name of Jesus? Can we turn into prayer? Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, as a person, O Lord, I bring myself to you in every aspect of my life, O Lord, that I might have come short of your glory, knowingly, unknowingly, consciously, unconsciously, O Lord. Father, I ask for your mercy, O Lord, as a person in the name of Jesus. Lord, as a fellowship tonight, we ask for your mercy to prevail over our life, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, mercy prevaileth over judgment. Let your mercy prevail over us tonight in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we are prayed. In Jesus' name, we are prayed.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, we are prayed.
Amen.
We declare the service open in the name of God the Father,
Amen.
In the name of God the Son, Amen. And in the name of God the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God. And that same month of worship, do we have a Sister Okpa in the house to lead us in worship? Sister Okpa? Okay, I think she's not here yet. Let's close our eyes and begin to worship them once again. Let's give him all the glory because he's God and he's King over all. Let's celebrate him. Let's celebrate him. Let's give him thanks. Let's give him praise. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. To Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. To Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. You are more than what people say, Jehovah. You are more than what people
say.
You are more than what people say, Jehovah. You are more than what people say. You are good and you are kind. You are more than what people say. Oh, you are good and you are kind. You are more than what people say. And the Torino Leshenje, Oluwa, ni Torino, Torino Leshenje, Oluwa, Alagbara mani, Aleshe, Alewi, Alewi, Aleshe, Baba, Torino Leshenje. Oluwa, ni Torino, Torino Leshenje. Oluwa, ni Torino, Torino Leshenje. Oluwa, alagbara giga, Eleshe, Elewi, Elewi, Eleshe. Torino Leshenje, Oluwa. Torino Leshenje, Oluwa. In Jesus' name we worship.
Amen.
He reigns. Jehovah reigns. He reigns. You are lifted up above all that. You are lifted up above all that. What shall I render to thee, O God? I will praise your name. Verily, you are good. Verily, verily, you are good. Jesus, you are good. Verily, verily, you are good. Verily, verily, you are good. Jesus, you are good. Verily, verily, you are good.
Praise him,
the King of Glory. Praise him, Jehovah. Hallelujah. Amen.
He has done for me. What my father cannot do, he has done. What my father can never do, has done. My parents can never do, has done. My people can never do,
he has done for me.
Amen. Lord of Lords, King of Kings, Lord of Lords, I worship. Brethren, open your mouth and say, Wodi.
Say, bring.
Wodi. Lelia Karonda, Lia Kazunta, Lia Boshati, Lia Karagada. You are Wodi. Daddy, you are Wodi. King of Kings, Lord of Lords, you are Wodi. Oh, Wodi. You are Wodi. King of Kings, Lord of Lords, I worship you. You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy, oh, you are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy. Come on, sing with me. You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy, oh, you are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy, Lord. A living soul, shout hallelujah.
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 Glory to God.
Amen.
Roy Fair, you in the house? Roy Fair? Brother Ife, are you there? Pastor ID, are you there?
Okay. I could see his ID. I think he's there.
Okay, sir. Let me check in. All right, sir.
But the microphone is off.
Muted. Okay. Pastor James. Since I can see Pastor James. Pastor James, are you there, sir? Can you hear me? Yes, I can see him. Okay, still connecting. Pastor James, can you hear me, sir?
Okay. You can't hear me too. Okay, I think Daddy, you'll be the one to lead us in prayer. Pastor Banjo.
Okay, sir.
All right, sir.
Let living soul shout hallelujah.
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 Amen. Let's pray like this. Say, my father, my father, my father.
My father, my father, my father.
My father, my father.
Have mercy on me tonight.
Have mercy on me tonight.
In the name of Jesus. My father, my father, my father. Have mercy on me tonight. In the name of Jesus. Have mercy on me tonight. In the name of Jesus.
Have mercy upon my soul tonight. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of
my father, have mercy upon me tonight. In the name of Jesus. My father, my father, my father. Have mercy on me tonight. Have mercy upon my family. Have mercy upon me tonight in the name of Jesus. Oh, my Father, be merciful unto my soul tonight. Be merciful unto my children.
Have mercy
unto me. Have mercy upon me and my children in the name of Jesus. Be merciful, oh Lord. Be merciful. Have mercy upon our souls tonight. Amen.
Any power anywhere.
Any power anywhere.
Any power.
Who lends my salvation? Any power anywhere.
Any power anywhere.
Any power anywhere.
Any power
to molest my salvation.
Assigned to molest my salvation.
Assigned to molest my salvation.
Wherever you are.
Wherever you are.
Die in the name of Jesus.
Any power anywhere. Assigned to molest my salvation. Wherever you are. Die in the name of Jesus. Die be destroyed by fire in the name of Jesus. Any power anywhere. Assigned to molest my salvation. Wherever you are. Die by fire. Die in the name of Jesus. Die by fire. Any power anywhere assigned to molest myself, wherever you are, die in the name of Jesus. Die in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen. The book of Matthew, 3, verse 10, say, and now also, the axe has been laid upon the root of the trees. Therefore, every tree that bringeth forth no good fruit is him that are cast into fire. Say, axe of deliverance.
Axe of deliverance.
Axe of deliverance.
Acts of deliverance.
Acts of deliverance.
Fall upon the foundation of my life.
Fall upon the foundation of my life in the name of Jesus. Acts of deliverance. Fall upon the foundation of my life in the name of Jesus. Let the acts of deliverance fall upon the foundation of my life. Fall upon the foundation of my life in the name of Jesus. Acts of deliverance. Fall upon the foundation of my life in the name of Jesus. And in down every plantation. In down every plantation in the name of Jesus. Acts of deliverance begin to fall upon the foundation of my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Let the acts of deliverance of the Lord fall upon the foundation of my life. In Jesus. Amen.
Acts of deliverance.
Acts of deliverance. Cut off.
Yes. Acts of deliverance.
Acts of deliverance.
Acts of deliverance.
Cut off.
Cut off.
Cut off.
Everything that the Lord hates in my life.
Everything that the Lord hates in my life. In the cut off. Acts of deliverance begin to cut off everything that the Lord hates in my life. Begin to cut off everything the Lord detests in my life and in my family.
Cut them off. In the name of Jesus, cut them off. In the name of Jesus, cut them off. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus,
cut them off by fire. Acts of deliverance, cut them off in the name of Jesus. Everything in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
The wickedness in me.
Wickedness.
Wickedness in me.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Father.
Amen.
Amen.
Wickedness in me.
Wickedness in me.
Come out and die.
Come out and die in the name of Jesus. Every wickedness in me, come out and die in the name of Jesus. Wickedness in me, wickedness in my family, come out and die now in the name of Jesus. Every wickedness in my life, come out and die in the name of Jesus. Wickedness in my life, come out and die in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Amen.
Before we pray that prayer, listen to this. I belong to another platform. One of our sisters in the headquarters in Lagos, she's running a platform called
successful marriage ministry. And I saw a prayer request on that platform. Sister sent the request asking people to advise her on what to do. Well, she got married in 2019, and the mother came to do omugwo. You know what I mean by that? The mother came to take care of the baby for them. And the mother happens to be in her early 40s, maybe mid-40s. So she's still relatively young. Unknown to the sister that her husband was sleeping with the mother. As if that was not enough, Mama took ill. I was not feeling fine. They went to the hospital to test it, to check everything. Eventually, Mama was pregnant for the son-in-law. Now, leading
about my country,
Nigeria, in Lagos. And now they are pleading with the sister not to report to the father in the village. Mama cannot go back now because Mama is already pregnant. Jesus. I want you to pray. Something must get out if we are going to be with the Lord. If we are going to reign with him in the last day. If all our running up and down here, attending programs here and there, will not be in vain. That entire wickedness must die. Say, Oh Lord, my Father. Let wickedness in me die.
Let wickedness in me die in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, let wickedness in me die in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, let wickedness in me die. Let wickedness in my family die in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, let wickedness in me die in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, let every wickedness in me die in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, my Father, let every wickedness in my life die in the name of Jesus. Let every wickedness in my life die in Jesus' mighty name. Oh Lord, my Father, let
wickedness in my life die. We pray.
Amen.
Whatever the Lord has not planted in my life, I will put you now by fire
in the name of Jesus. Whatever the Lord has not planted in my life, I will put you in the life of my children. I will put you in my life. Everything the Lord has not planted in my life, be uprooted by fire in the name of Jesus. I will put you now. Whatever the Lord has not planted in my life, in the life of my children, I command you in the name of Jesus. I will put you by fire.
Say, send down now anointing fire. Send down now anointing fire.
My father.
Plant what you want in my life.
My father.
Plant what you want in my life.
Plant what you want in my life.
My father. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Let's pray like this. Say, I refuse to be the friend of the world. I claim to be the friend of the Lord.
I claim to be the friend of the Lord.
We are supposed to be the enemy of the world. I'm friend of the Lord.
I claim
to be the friend of the world. I claim to be the friend of the Lord.
I claim to be the friend of the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, I refuse. I claim to be the friend of the Lord.
Amen. God bless in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you, Daddy.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 We are still praying. Let's open our mouth again and begin to appreciate the Almighty God.
Father, we thank you.
Open again and bring to the Almighty God.
Nous te remercions pour ce moment favorable. Père, sans toi, Papa, nous pouvons rire le Dieu capable. L'Adona, Jehovah, qui est mon trône. Alléluia. Le pain de vie sanctifiant, l'unique, le grand roi, le saint de sa fille,
we have given thanks.
Amen.
We are going to pray for those people that their hearing has been done, and at those people as well that. Hello, are we together?
Yes, sir.
We are going to pray for those people that are going for hearing, and at the same time, those people that are looking for their results. I'm going to tell you to God that those who have mercy on them, I'm going to pray that the Lord will have mercy on them, that the mercy of God will have been for them right now. Let's call my mother.
Hi.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let your judgment prevail in the mighty name of Jesus. God, we pray for your mercy. We pray for your mercy. We pray for your mercy.
In the name of Jesus.
We pray for your mercy.
Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
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 We are going to pray again for those people that have prayer requests. And this person, this prayer is for someone that is having a dream, that is wearing rags. I want us to shout this prayer loud and clear. Say, poverty spirit.
Poverty spirit.
Every poison in my blood. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
The arrow of sickness and disease.
Every arrow of sickness and disease.
Fired into my life and destiny. Out by fire.
Out by fire in the mighty name of God. Every arrow of sickness and disease.
I command it right now. Out of fire. Out of fire. Let us go back to the center. In the name of Jesus. Out of your life. And let us go back to the center. In the name of Jesus. Out of your life. And let them go back to the center. In the name of Jesus. The arrow of repeated problems.
Every arrow of repeated problems.
Every arrow of repeated problems.
Every arrow of repeated problems.
In my life.
In my life.
Backfire. The people that is expecting the fruit of the womb.
And our pregnant women.
Oh God, arise.
Oh God, arise.
Prepare yourself in their lives. Glorify yourself in their lives. Glorify yourself in their lives. Jesus, mighty name we pray.
Amen.
We are going to pray the last prayer right now. And let's pray loud and clear. Say, powers.
Power.
I want to demote me from greater high. In the name of Jesus, mighty name we pray.
Amen.
We are praying the last prayer right now. Say, anointing of the overcomer.
Praise
the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We have a few prayer requests from some of our brethren, and we'll join our hands together today, this evening, and pray for them. And that the same God who has been answering prayers on this platform, He will answer these very requests in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The first prayer request we have is for a young boy. He's 15 years of age, and he's been diagnosed to have hypertension. We all can say for a surety that this is an arrow from the enemy. It is not normal. So we'll pray like this, that every arrow of the enemy for hypertension, over this very young boy, get out in the name of
In the name of Jesus, every series of a partition over this young boy, I can get there by fire. In the name of Jesus, every hour of a partition over this young boy, let by fire. Let it come up like this.
Jesus,
We also have another request from one of our sisters. She is currently sick, and also her mother is sick. Jeremiah reporting in the book of Jeremiah 8:22 says, is there no balm in Gilead? Is there no physician there? Why then is the health of my daughters not restored? We will decree over that family that health, perfect health is restored even into their home in the name of Jesus. Let's go ahead and commit them to the hands of the Lord.
Father, in the mighty name of the Lord.
We are
wrong.
The final prayer request we have is of one of our other sisters. She has a couple of interviews lined up for this week. We will pray that as she goes, that God will go before her in the name of Jesus. Mm-hmm. The psalm is reporting in Psalm 97, verse 3, says, the fire goeth before the Lord and it consumes his enemies. And anything standing against the way of our sister from getting her desired job, that they are hereby consumed in the name of Jesus. Mm-hmm. She will return and she will share testimonies of the goodness of God, even over those interviews in the name of Jesus. Let's pray. In the name of Jesus, let's pray that God will honor and bless you with wisdom like that of Daniel. God will grant you the glory to God. In the name of Jesus, I believe most of us are that we all have one particular thing we are looking up to God for, even in the year. We will declare now. We'll use this. This is going to be our last prayer point in the session. So whatever it is your heart desire, this is an open check for you. Commit it into the hands of the Lord. God is in this place. He has proved himself times and again. Over your own very test, your very request, you shall also have testimonies in the name of Jesus. So commit that very hard desire of yours even into the hands of the Lord. And the God who answers prayers will answer you speedily in the name of Jesus.
Put an end to poverty, Father. Put an end to poverty in the name of Jesus. Father, give us an answer to this business opportunity.
Open our eyes of this opportunity.
As we have spoken in God's ears, so shall he do unto us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Ebosa, we decree and we declare every arrow of hypertension is hereby destroyed, and we send them back to the sender in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Over the family of our sister who is sick and also the mother is sick, we declare total deliverance in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
For our sister who is in need of a job, we decree our desires over our job is hereby granted in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Our very own desires as well. God that answers prayers, he will answer us speedily in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And we all shall come even with testimonies rejoicing in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord Jesus, for answering prayers. For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
Amen.
We are seeing the mood of prayer. Let's open our mouth and pray in spirit for a few minutes. Open your mouth and pray in spirit.
I don't want to.
If your mic, there is noise in your back, don't just mute your mic.
You don't take that, you take it. Ginger ale, what happened?
And begin to pray. Kabos kontolia daya. Open your mouth and pray in spirit for a few minutes. Ria linda lia kabosha tuza karia daya. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Open your mouth and pray in spirit just for a few minutes. If there is no noise in your background, you can unmute yourself. But if there is noise, please don't unmute yourself. In the name of Jesus. I want us to pray for Yasin. Let's decree that Yasin is healed. She's running temperature. Let's pray for her. Wherever she is now, let the hand of God rest upon Yasin. In the name of Jesus. Somebody here, the person needs Holy Ghost impartation. Let's decree that we pray for this person. Let the impartation of the Holy Ghost rest upon this person, wherever he or she might be. Let the impartation of the Holy Ghost rest upon this person.
Rest upon this person in the name of Jesus. Wherever this person may be, let the impartation of the Holy Ghost rest upon this person in the name of Jesus. For there is nothing you cannot do. You are the Almighty. There is nothing too much you to do. The power of impartation.
Thank you. We are praying for this person. I don't know who you are, but the Holy Spirit is that the more you pray, you have, every time you pray hard, you have oppression in your dream. You are pressing you down. As you pray high and higher, in the night, they press you down. I did. That fellow is set free in the name of Jesus. I declare by the graces of God, every oppression of darkness, every look of darkness, every satanic visitor, every satanic messenger coming against your dream, we cut them off tonight.
Drink this one. This is going to run your stomach. This one is good.
In the name of Jesus, we also pray for that fellow. In the night, you see them. You see them beating your head. They beat your head. They smash your head. I did. Whatever Jesus, let the power of the Holy Ghost rest on your head. On your destiny, we call them in the name of Jesus. And so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Many people that has prayer requests in the comment section, we cannot read today. Father, we pray. You are the Lord that reads the heart desire of man. Lord, answer according to the desire of their heart. In the name of Jesus. Thank you. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
So say, amen.
Amen.
Pastor, I'll leave that to you, sir.
Just hallelujah.
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 A loud hallelujah.
Yes, I think I'm not sure.
Glorious hallelujah.
No, no.
Hallelujah.
I think hallelujah. I know I've not gone sunglasses.
Pastor, please, you can unmute yourself. Yes, we
amen.
Have. Amen.
We are going to shout hallelujah with laughter. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. When you shout hallelujah with laughter, then you are disgracing the enemy, disgrace the devil.
Yes.
Amen.
Then amen.
The devil will see that you are a child of God, no matter what you are passing through. Shout hallelujah with laughter. Let us see.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I'm not saying you break your laughter out.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise
the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Beloved, we thank God today again for the opportunity that He has given unto us to be in His presence. Dominion, glorious fellowship is heavenly focused and rapturable gathering. And one of the attributes of a glorious fellowship is godly sorrow for sin. Godly sorrow for sin. Because all our members, we know that we are heavenly focused. Godly sorrow in the midst, we always produce repentance. Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
The Bible said that upon Mount Zion, there shall be deliverance and holiness, and the house of Jacob shall possess their possession. That is Obadiah chapter 1, verse 17. And then we are starting. One of our leaders that started said in the book of 1 John 1, 8, he said, if we say we don't have any sin in our life, we deceive ourselves, and there is no truth in us. But, beloved, we need to encourage ourselves in whatever that can delay, in whatever that can pull down, in whatever that can bring a stumbling block, in whatever that can bring a blockage, so that we will not make our God a liar. In this fellowship, your problem is my problem.
Yes.
And whatever we need to do to solve our problems together, we must make sure at the same time that every obstacle be removed. Mm-hmm. But we need to do something. That is why tonight I want us to look at this expression of godly sorrow and heavenly focus. Godly sorrow and heavenly focus. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Our Lord and our Father, we thank you once again. We glorify your holy name because you are God. There's no like unto thee. the great God I am that I am. We thank you for your loving kindness. We thank you for the power of your glory. We thank you for you are there for us every day, every time. We thank you for what you are doing in this fellowship. We thank you, Lord Almighty, for what you have done, what you will do again, what you have in line for us as you gather us together. Father, we believe and we don't have any doubt that you are in our midst. Father, accept our thanks in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Tonight again, lead us in your power. Do a great and mighty things in our life. Teach us.
Amen.
Guide us. Take absolute control of our lives.
Amen.
For in Jesus' mighty name we are prayed.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Bartholomew pray one prayer. He said, Lord Jesus Christ, Son of David, have mercy on me. But I've been looking into the Bible to look for what sin did he committed. Because when Jesus was the prayer arrested Jesus, he said, what can I do for you? He said, I want to see. He said, go and sin no more. Then I begin to see that all of us are not complete. We are not complete. We are striving to complete, and by the grace of God, by the power of God, God himself will complete us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Second Corinthians chapter 7, verse 10. Second Corinthians 7:10. He said, for godly sorrow worketh repentance to salvation, not to be repented of, but the sorrow of the world worketh it. Another Bible says, for godly sorrow produce repentance, leading to salvation, not to be regretted, but the sorrow of the world produce death. The sorrow of the world produce death. Beloved, as we are going in this journey, as God has called us together and we go in this journey, I pray that the Almighty God will meet with all our desires and God will answer our prayers on a daily basis in the name of Jesus. But we need to encourage ourselves, as I said, that we look into the inventory of our lives. What and what will not allow me, number one, as I'm focusing heaven, not to be rapturable, and what will not allow me for that thing which I desire of God, for that thing which I want God to do in my life to come to manifestation. Praise the name of the Lord.
Yeah.
I am looking at it, and I saw that we need to look into our very life, our inventory of our life, attitude of daily examination. That's number one. Attitude of daily examination. We know God is light. And walking in the light is evidence that we belong to God. Light expels and exposes bulk of darkness. If we are walking in the light, I've never seen the grandfather of any evil or demon that will now approach our life. If they come, I know the word of God has told me that the spirit of God will raise standard against them. Beloved, we must imbibe the attitude of daily self-examination to avoid self-deception. I've said it, by their fruits, we shall know them. As we gather together like this, we must be able to know ourselves. And we know the line that we are going, the path that we are going. Let us come together as a child of God, and do the right thing, go along with the precepts of God. Praise the name of the Lord. We may wish to constantly ask this self-evaluation question. Am I still walking in the truth? Or have I been overtaken by darkness around me? The word of God is the light that lightens our path so that we will not stumble in darkness. Remember, the word of God says, and the light shineth, and darkness comprehend it not. Which means, if you walk in the light, you are a child of the light. There's light in you. Praise the name of the Lord.
Yeah.
We must make sure that we are walking in the light of God. And there are a lot of advantages when you walk in the light. Anyone that is walking the light will not stumble in darkness. Anyone that is walking in the light will have a true fellowship with God and with other believers. Because iron will continue to sharpen iron. Thank God we have, God has so made it for us that we have a lot of people of God, men of God, of good anointing in the house. But notwithstanding, we must still continue to courage ourselves, because anyone that thinks is sad so that you will not fall. Praise the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. If we walk in the light of God, we continually cleansing by the blood of Jesus. We dwell in the Holy Spirit, and the word of God will be a light unto our path. As a child of God, we need to continually examine our action, our words, our motives, all the things like that that God has said we should not do. The do's and the don'ts of God, we must make sure that we examine. Praise the name of the Lord. This will help us in our help on this privilege of earth. We need to remember that we are a visitor passing through this world. And that songwriter said in Yoruba, Alejo la jelaye. Alejo la jelaye o jojo kombo. Tao pada lo sile o. Ile aye yi awa na jani. We are visitor on this surface of the earth. We should remember people that are fellowship together on this platform, that we are visitors on this surface of the earth. One day is coming when we'll go back home and tell our maker who has sent us what we are done with our life in this surface of the earth. It is contradiction to claim to walk with God and yet live in darkness. For God holds no fellowship with ungodly soul. God holds no fellowship with the ungodly soul. Beloved, if you have found one thing, if something is in your life, this is a good platform for you to say you are walking along with the children of the Almighty God and look infinitely into your life, come out as a soldier of Christ, and let your life not remain the same. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want us to close our eyes and we pray this prayer. Say, Oh Lord, deliver me from spiritual pride and self-deception.
Deliver me from spiritual pride and self-deception.
And help me to walk in the light of your word daily. In the name of Jesus, help me to walk in the light of your word daily. In the name of Jesus, deliver me from spiritual pride
and
self-deception. This is very paramount in the gatherings today. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Almighty God. Thank you, King God. Thank you, Lord of Lords. Open your mouth and pray.
On daily basis,
in Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
Let us look at worldly sorrow, which is number one. Number two, worldly sorrow. A school of thought has posited that Judas Iscariot did not betray Jesus so that he might be killed, but only wanted to outsmart the religious leader, knowing that Jesus was so powerful that he could not be arrested by any man. But little did he know that he was fulfilling a negative prophecy. Eventually, when he discovered that Jesus was condemned, he was filled with grief and guilt. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
None of us has reached the mark that Judas Iscariot has reached. And we are talking about knowing God. Because Judas Iscariot saw Jesus. He even has a position in the cabinet of our Lord Jesus Christ. So we cannot equate the level of our spirituality with that of Judas Iscariot, if not only we are living at the dispensation of grace. We need to look inventory to our lives. When you lie, I want you to believe lie is lie. When you speak a vulgar word, communication corrupt good manner. And these are the things, the small, small foxes that spoil the vineyard. These are the things that will not allow us to move forward, most especially if God is interested in you. If God is interested in you, beloved, we need to watch ourselves. We need to watch ourselves. I need to watch myself. Because this is a call, a clarion call, so that the glory of God that is shining will not go down. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen. So, Judas now decided to go and hang himself after he has filled with grief and guilt. Rather than returning to Jesus for forgiveness and salvation, he returned to proceed of the betrayer, perhaps to lighten the weight of his heart condemnation. Unfortunately, Jesus did not seek God's forgiveness. He went and hanged himself. The scripture says that the worldly sorrow leads to death. The worldly sorrow leads to death. Many of us, we say, Jesus understands. God understands. Praise the name of the Lord. We need to be very careful in whatever that we are doing. Amen. Beloved, we need to look into godly sorrow that lead to repentance and restoration. Peter denied his Lord twice. Few hours later, the master had predicted it. The Bible records that Peter wept bitterly after remembering the word of Jesus that before the cock crow, three times would have denied me thrice. Peter did not express sorrow for dying his Lord, for denying his Lord. He repented and accepted forgiveness. This was evidence as he became pivotal in bringing other disciples together and in defense of the gospel immediately after Christ's departure. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
This event has taught people different lessons down to ages. I need to tell you, and I'm telling myself, let him that thinketh is standing, take it, lest he fall. Let us trust our own heart and ability and rely wholly on the Lord. If we rely only on the Lord, If we are not putting man as God in our life, then I can assure you, and I'm telling you assuredly, that whatever that we say, whatever that we do on this platform will be a glory unto God. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Expression of sorrow, not enough. Most often, Christians are caught in sinful act and exposed. They become sorrowful and remorse. The expression of sorrow may not be because they acknowledge that they have sinned against God, but because the sin has been exposed. Praise the Lord. And when the sin has been exposed, they refer to as godly sorrow, which leads to repentance and restoration. Praise the name of the Lord. David acknowledged his sin of adultery. Yes, he was repented and pleaded with God for restoration. Believers, we need to know that ultimately every sin is committed against God. Every sin is not unto ourselves. We committed against God. It is necessary to seek the forgiveness and pardon from and reconciliation with man. God's forgiveness is paramount. Whenever we are reproved or convicted of any sin, we need to run to God for forgiveness and peace. We should not stay there. We should not continue to say, God understand, or procrastinating that I will find time to fast and pray. I will find time to do this. Immediately, you go to God. And I believe the Almighty God will answer our prayers in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Expression of sorrow is not enough. We must sincerely seek God's forgiveness and be duty bound to him for service. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let us prepare ourselves. All of us that are talking now, it may not be us alone. You must prepare yourself. You must make sure that you read your Bible, because the time of preaching, the time of teaching is coming to you too, if you are on this platform, by the grace of God. All of us, we must be a partaker of knowing the word of God and knowing how to teach. Praise the name of the Lord. Earthly-minded or heavenly-minded? Before we go, let's pray this one again. Say, Oh Lord, deliver me from every sinful tendencies.
Deliver me from every sinful tendency.
In the name of Jesus, deliver me from every sinful tendencies. In the name of Jesus. Beloved, we are human beings. There will be a time for temptation, and we fall into that temptation. That's the word. Deliver me from every sinful tendencies. In the name of Jesus. Deliver me, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Deliver me. Evil, sinful tendencies. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Praise the Lord. Christians are always preoccupied with worldly affairs, pursuits, and desires. They are not ready to walk the humble path of Jesus. This is happening. This is very, very much happening. Because I know sometimes when we are still outside there, we will say we are going to church and we're still doing another thing. Praise the Lord. Mm-hmm. I passed through it and it's still common now in the house of God. Amen. Mm-hmm. It's still common. Praise the Lord. They pursue and their sister, and they are not ready to walk in the humble path of Jesus. Praise the Lord. Amen. However, the pride in their lives will not allow them to go along with the heavenly kingdom. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
These Christians live each day in consciousness of Christ's imminent return. We should be careful not to choose the way of these enemies of the cross. If we do, we shall share with their hand. We shall share with their punishment. We must not compromise. We must know whom you will work with. We must bear fruit together. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The Almighty God will teach us many of what we are saying now by the grace of God in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So to be carnally minded is of death, but to be spiritually minded is life. Let us be spiritually minded. Let us go along with the precept of God. Let God teach us, direct us, live according to the precept of God. The Almighty God will help us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Heaven is our inheritance. Humanity was condemned to a hopeless eternity without Christ. But glory be to God that the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ has brought life to all. We only need to appropriate the grace for salvation that is bestowed on mankind. Believers are encouraged to hold fast their faith, which is precious than gold. This is the reason why we are gathering together, to hold our faith of the hope that we have in Christ. I believe that the Almighty God will continue to help us, strengthen us, moving us ahead in the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord. Our faith in God will result to honor, praise, and joy when Christ shall reveal. Praise the Lord. It is important for all believers to remain steadfast and remember that those who endure to the end shall be saved. All that endure to the end shall be saved. Let's forget about what we are passing through. We have learned about rapture. Rapture to be a thing of joy to all believers. Rapture should be a thing of joy to all believers, all Christians, because we have the hope that we have a home that we are going in heaven. Praise the Lord. Sometimes maybe somehow people will say, we'll not see my family again, we'll not see this again. But salvation is personal. Praise the Lord. Amen. God will continue to help us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Beloved,
amen.
If God has chastised us or is rebuking us, let us count it to be hope of glorious thing that is coming to our life, because praise the Lord. It is like our earthly father. This boy don't do this, you know, because they love us. If they leave us alone, then our life will not have meaning. We have seen those many agberos, those many those children of the world, or those children that doesn't even know home. They run out of home because their father did not, you know, take them in the way of the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So God is our father. Forget about our biological father. We should respect them and give them their honor. But God, because he created you in his own image and after his own likeness, he will not leave you alone. He will not forsake you. If you sin, he will chastise you. He will rebuke you. But count it to be hope of his glory, because he loves you. He did not want you to perish, but for you to have eternal life. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let us remember that any child the father loves, he chastises. Anyone that will be used by God must be ready for divine chastening and routine pruning. When he's called you, then you have your head straight. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise that the Almighty God will glorify himself in our lives in the name of Jesus. We must be encouraged. We must encourage ourselves. And we need to encourage others in the Lord. And I pray that the Almighty God will continue strengthening us.
Amen.
Give us more anointing in the name of Jesus. Praise the name of the Lord.
Today we will pray.
Maybe later in the future, we will get to a lesson that we need to know more on this godly sorrow and heavenly focus. Godly sorrow and heavenly focus. It is not by Christianity is not bread and butter. It is not by bread and butter. It is pure religion of good life. That is, do the right thing. Do the right thing. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen.
God will help us in the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. We are going to pray. Before we pray, I want to say this, that godly sorrow for sin is necessary step to forgiveness and restoration. If you need to call for God for forgiveness, please call for God. Don't say God understand. God, we answer us in the name of Jesus. Divine reproach or chastising are not take us away from God, but to bring us closer to Him. Believers should maintain a positive disposition to divine chastening when it comes. It will only make us strong. It will only make us strong. Some people, when they said they want to put a disciplinary action upon them,
maybe they run out of the church. Maybe they have some problem in the church.
Then they will now go to another church. They will now go to another place. This is not to be so. We must be able to admit whatever that we have done and ask God for forgiveness, and then we go along with God. In this platform, please let us have the same mind. Let us be on the same page so that nobody will be an anchor that will be hindering the prayers of others. May the Almighty God bless us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And the glory of God will shine upon our lives.
Amen.
Pray in the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Shall we close our eyes and begin to ask God that wherever that I've missed it, wherever that I've come short of His glory, be merciful unto me. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray.
Father, in the name of Jesus,
in my thoughts, in my actions, in whatever that I've done, Father, be merciful. In the name of Jesus, have mercy upon my life. In the name of Jesus, let your word break into my heart tonight. In the name of Jesus, and give me the power to make amendments. In the name of Jesus, give me the power to do the right things on daily basis in my life. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray. Open your mouth and pray. Open your mouth and pray. In the name of Jesus.
Thank you.
Open your mouth. Open your mouth and pray. Oh yes. Oh yes. You know yourself.
I know myself. Father, Lord Jesus Christ, may you have mercy upon me in the name of Jesus. Cleanse me in the name of Jesus. Give me to your name in the name of Jesus. And Lord Christ,
give me a new control
to live in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord Jesus Christ, may your love be upon me, O Lord, as I place your hope in you in the name of Jesus. Have mercy upon me in the name of Jesus.
We pray.
Amen.
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 Amen. I want us to pray this, maybe about 2 prayer points. Then we continue our prayer. Say, oh Lord, help me to remain focused. And not to be distracted by ungodly who seem to be having everything working for them. In the name of Jesus, let me be focused, Lord. In the name of Jesus, let me tell you, God has created you with all that you needed. Open your mouth and pray. Let me be remain focused and not to be distracted by ungodly who seem to be having everything working for them. This man has brought a big car. He has bought his house. He has done this. He has done that. And you will only miss your way by thinking of them. But we need to be remain focused. In the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray. Open your mouth and pray. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen. Beloved, I'm sorry tonight. We just need to encourage ourselves. It's not a prayer of fall down and die, but it's a prayer to ourselves. A prayer to be delivered, to deliver ourselves. I want you to pray this one again. Say, oh Lord,
Lord,
in your mercy, always correct me wherever I go wrong. Correct me wherever I go wrong.
Correct me wherever I go wrong.
Correct me wherever I go wrong. In the name of Jesus. Whatever that I've done that is wrong, Father, correct me. Correct me in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Don't leave me like that. Don't leave me alone. Don't forsake me, Lord. Correct me in the name of Jesus. Correct me in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
Our Lord and our Father, we thank you once again. We glorify your holy name. We bless you. We adore you. We say you are God indeed. We thank you for the perfection of your word. We thank you, Lord Almighty, for you are God that answered our prayers. We thank you for what you have made us to know and what you have made us to see. Lord, accept our thanks in the name of Jesus. Glorify yourself in our life. Answer our prayer. Lord, lead us, guide us. Take absolute control of our lives. In the name of Jesus, sit at the tabernacle of our hearts and sit upon our heads. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. That's a powerful one. Let's pray for our Father in the Lord that Father will restore back his anointing. Let's open up and begin to pray.
In the name of Jesus, you will restore his anointing.
Yes, Paul. In the name of Jesus. Let's open up to pray. Father. Yes. Will never stand against him at the day of judgment.
Jesus, the word he has spoken will not stand against him at the day of judgment. In the name of Jesus,
Beloved, I want you to also pray this last prayer before the announcement. Hey, no matter how big our problem is, no matter how rich, famous I and you, no matter how famous we are, no matter how prayerful we've been, no matter how much our prayers have subdued mountains. Oh, yes, it's a prayer warrior. He has done this. He has done that. All the enemies, they are like this. They are like that. Beloved, if you and I miss heaven, that is a tragedy. I want you to open your mouth up and say whether the enemy likes it or not.
Whether the enemy likes it or not.
I refuse to miss heaven.
In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise Master Jesus. I believe we have all been blessed by today's program. So we have a few announcements. Our next deliverance program is going to be in March, but the exact date for the weekend will be announced to us before then. So let's just keep that in mind. It's going to be in the month of March. We pray that God will help us for the maiden edition will help us even during this particular one in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I would like to encourage us to always join. We appreciate everyone who has joined from all regions of the world. We have people from diverse regions. We really appreciate God for that. I would like us to also share the links with our friends and families. It's not good that we enjoy this grace alone. We understand that with the virus still out there, not too many people are going to church gatherings, but this is an opportunity for us to come together as a family, share God's word, pray, and enjoy God's blessings. So it's going to be nice if it's also a form of evangelism that will reach out to others. We've had testimonies from since the fellowship started, and we believe God is not done with us yet. He will continue to move mightily even in our midst in the name of Jesus. So let's just continue to help each other out, share the links when it is time so that others can also partake in the blessings of God. I pray his blessings will not elude us in the name of Jesus. That will be all for now. Okay, and then also regarding the noise, if you are in a place where there is so much noise in the background, we'll appreciate that you mute yourself out. We realize that during the message, the coordinator has like mute everybody and then tell the pastor to unmute himself. This is not fair for, it actually disturbs the meeting. So it's going to be nice if we do that. And also just to avoid them having to like read over the prayer requests when they are just being sent in during the meeting, it would be nice if it can be sent in ahead of time. We all have the email address of the fellowship. It's dominionfellowship@gmail.com. dominionfellowshipint@gmail.com. So we can always send our prayer request there and also our testimony so that the leaders and the coordinators can take it before the prayer. And also they can also pray along with you even in the course of the week. That will be all about the announcements for now. Before we share the grace, we'll just pray. Some of us it's already Sunday in some regions of the world. And so we'll pray for the week and the remaining parts of the month, that God will order our steps. He will go before us, make every crooked path straight. Where decisions shall be made on our behalf, it shall be to our favor, and things will work according to God's purpose, that this week will bet new things in our lives. Let's just pray and commit the week into the hands of the Lord.
Father, we pray that you favor us, Lord, this week, Lord.
We pray and declare that we shall not operate under a closed heaven this week. Let the heavens be opened. Let all that God has created work in your favor and in my
name.
We find the virus out there. You shall not come near us. God's mighty protection will not be
caused.
We are favored in the name of Jesus.
You go before us this week and
we go
before
us this week. In the
mighty name of Jesus,
the amount of possibilities
for us to believe.
In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying.
Amen.
As we go into the week, God's face will shine upon us. He will make every crooked path straight for us. Amen. Yes, decisions shall be made on our behalf. It shall be to our
favor.
All that God has created will work even in our favor in the name of
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord Jesus, for answers to prayers.
Thank you, Lord.
For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
So for what God has done tonight, let's share three wonderful hallelujah. Let's go.
Hallelujah.
Have you shared the grace?
Oh, I missed that again. Sorry. Let's share the grace in fellowship.
The grace of
our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God,
and the sweet
fellowship of the Holy
Spirit,
be with us now
and
forevermore.
Amen.
Surely,
God's blessing shall follow us all the days of our life.
I shall worship the grace of the Lord forever and ever.
Amen.
So should we go for our three hallelujah again now?
Let's go.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God.
Thank you.
Thank you. My daddy's in the Lord. Pastor Banjo, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Pastor James, thank you so much, sir. Always coming up. Pastor Wale, my dear friend, thanks for coming. Bro Emmanuel from Dubai, thank you. We have Pastor Paul from Australia. Pastor Mrs. Okeke, thanks so much. Pastor Donald from Paris, thank you so much. We thank everyone. We cannot mention all our names. Sister Yesunde, Sister Eddie, Sister Bridget, everybody. Thank you so much for joining. God bless us all in the name of Jesus. We meet same time again, by God's grace. We remain blessed in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen. Thank you.
Pastor James, please check your message. Check the chat. Check your chat. God bless you, ma.
Rest upon his promise,
Gladys,
just to know the Smith, the Lord. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust him, how I put him more and more. Trust him more. I'm so
Thank you.